Did you drink your Wilkins coffee this morning?
Of course not.
Okay. That boy's got a long way to go.